Serge, can you try and describe your team who plays in this tournament?
They do well because the first match we have some good level, you know, and Portuguese have make some mistake, but we play well. We play with a good feeling, good relationships, and hard work too. And contact is very hard, and we have lot of opportunity. I think we get maybe better, but first match very good, and second match we just need a draw to pass, but we play to win. And we know exactly what Holland do in his work, and we do very well tactical way. And also big mistake because the first half we have a lot of opportunity, didn't score. And you know, after it's only one opportunity maybe for Holland, and they win like that. But we do a difference, and after that I think it's over. Yeah.
How can you see out on the pitch that these players are all fighting for a contract? It seems pretty intense when you're watching.
Yeah, because it's like competition, you know, and you must work for the team first. And with the team is well, you push up well. And like this, they do well, that's why. And they understand this before, you know. That's why we do well today.